Tames, they've got to understand. My treatments are making him smarter at an incredible rate. It's more important than training him for war.
You know our funding comes from the shop. They want this animal trained in virtual reality to use the infrared battle helmet, not to recite the ABCs.
I won't increase the dosage of aggression drugs any further. He's already been exhibiting behavioral instability in the virtual battle simulations. What you're suggesting could destroy his mind.
There is no choice, Larry. They don't care about his intelligence enhancement. They want his primal range centers fully stimulated. He is to be battlefield ready.
Fucking screw the political assholes. He's the best chip I've ever had.
Battlefield simulation engaged. Primate response optimal.
Thank you.